to take this opportunity to thank our parents for what they've done for us this year.
Definitely.
We could have done it without all of you all. And our next one kind of sums it up, how hard it is in kindergarten for parents and the students. They're just learning how to sit still and to do things. So I feel like this time is sort of, it's hard for them to, you know, do the things that they've done and they have done. And we're doing a good job this year. We're proud of all of them. And we just want to say thank you.
Thank you.